arrested by the FBI as part of a probe into presidential records. The former US leader claimed to be the victim of political persecution, calling the raid an assault and comparing it to Watergate.